Hey everybody, Balzarharry is back, and I got a confession to make. For some reason, I forgot to upload part 6, and I deleted it. So, we'll go and do this. So that's one good thing about this game. Oh, so I get different blades, huh? I gotta acquire tribute to get better weapons. So, that's one good thing about this game, is I need to... You can go back through here and, you know, if you and replay it, so it makes it way easier to LP than what I thought it was going to be. I was like, oh my god. So, yeah, we're going to kill the firstborn. And he's not too hard. I did it once, but I lost that footage.
Come, that brute! Neither you nor your master will stop me.
Start me off with no magic? That's garbage. Come on, stud. What you gotta do is you gotta run them into these pillars. Come on, stud. Leave you in your crap. Oh my god. These chuckleheads chasing after me. Come here. Move. Oh man, I couldn't get away fast enough. Whatever. He's almost dead. No! Alright, here we go, almost full health. Come on. Ah. Get away from the rocks! Man! No! Oh man. Alright, destroyed those. I think there's more over here somewhere. I'll have to play it safer. Just a little bit. Didn't know I were. I guess I already went through all that health. Oh, I did. Oh man, this is. Oh no. There we go. Dead. Done. Later, bitch. Boom. Right. Alrighty then. Yeah, more gold. Boom, boom. Boom. Alright, sweet. So that was the firstborn. He's dead. Hope you enjoy the rest of the LP. Sorry for that. I'll try to be more careful in the future about what I delete and what I upload and everything else. Where am I supposed to go now? Oh, cool. There it is. The golden axe. Yeah. There we go. Yeah, so I'll be trying to be more careful. Still suck at this game, but you know how it is. Anyway, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys next time.